remaining crew and ops personnel, hit the lifeboats. Fall back to evac stations.